Now I'm alive and born again, rescued from the grip of sin. God, your love came crashing in and pulled me out of the fire. I'm a survivor.
Guys, look at my shirt. Dory, because, you know, real life Dory here. But we are about to go kayaking, and oh, Colt just got really excited. We go kayaking a lot, actually. Kayaking is one of our loves, but we're gonna go kayaking and enjoy, what's that area called? Back Bay. Dover Cliff area, Back Bay. We're gonna go kayaking through there. It's still salt water, right? Yeah, it's still salt water, it's still ocean, but it looks like a marsh area. So it looks really nice to be able to just go and explore and see the greenery, beautiful sights, and enjoy our time. And then we're going to see Garrett's mom again and bring her a few things that she needed. We went shopping and got a few things for her. And then maybe go out to eat or something like that. Maybe swim later on. I think we might be going to the Disney store and the Lego store today. So depending on how much we can do today, we'll do that. So we'll bring you along. So we put a life vest on him for me. He doesn't need a life vest to swim. He knows how to swim without it. So you'll see clips of him swimming without it and stuff when we let him go off duty and have fun. But when he's on duty and I have the possibility of having an issue in the water, he has to have it on because it can save both me and him. But we also have sunscreen wipes for him because he has pink nose and pink around his eyes and even inside his ears, just in case his ear gets flipped up, so that he doesn't get sunburned either. So we just put sunscreen on, so he does need it too. So we're going kayaking now, but we're not gonna be able to bring the vlog camera just to make sure that we don't get it wet or anything. We go kayaking all the time and we've never tipped or rolled or anything, so I'm sure we'll be fine, but we don't, huh?
But you never know.
Yeah, but you never know, and we don't wanna ruin a very nice, expensive vlog camera, a brand new vlog camera. We wanna be, you know, responsible about it, but I have my phone in a LifeProof case. And even though I don't fully trust LifeProof after what happened last year, and my phone got wet, I'm going to still be able to take video and pictures, because if it does dunk just for a second, it should be fine. So I'll share that with you guys. Hopefully I can add that in, but for now, we're gonna leave you in the car. So we'll see you later after our adventure.
Getting more of a workout when I stop rowing. some footage for you on the iPhone so that it was in a life-proof case and we could do it. So the quality's not that good, but I'm sure you guys will enjoy seeing our little journey we had. We also beached and went up and saw some crabs. There was like hundreds and hundreds of them. Every like square inch there was a little hole, and they're the kind that have like one big claw on one side and they go in the holes when you walk by. And Colt was having fun with them, and I got some videos of those little crabs. They're really cute, so I hope you guys enjoy that. I don't think I'll do time lapse. I'll just do a chunk of like 30 seconds with music or something.
Oh, okay.
The life of being a vlogger.
Beautiful crimson day gecko. This is the place I used to go in my childhood. I've had reptiles my whole life, and this is a place I used to come and get my feed. And this one looks exactly like my leopard gecko Snickers. Same size and everything. It's actually a pretty big leopard gecko right there. Oh, I miss this place. It's been so long. See? Right here, baby?
Yeah.
They're like lizards with no arms. Like salamanders almost. Ooh, hog noses. Look how cute this little hog nose is. Oh, so cute. Oh, there's another hog nose right there. Can't eat my camera, buddy. Baby, look at the soft shell, how he came all the way up to the heat lamp. Look at him. He's a big boy.
Yeah.
That is the biggest soft shell I've ever seen in my life. He's so big. I love how they always have their little pointed noses. It's a beautiful turtle. You see the tortoises over here? Jerks.
Survival of the fittest.
There's a little one right here too. Did you want to feed one, David?
No.
Is that a little one? There you go. There you go. He just wants to go back in with it now. Run away from all the other turtles. Oh. Whoa. Let go, buddy. I'm sorry you got the tweezers. There you go. No. Come on, new one. No, you stole it from him.
Come on, get that little one.
Baby, do you want to feed a few?
No, I'm all right.
Oh, he's struggling so much. I want to give him one. Come here, buddy. There you go. Sometimes they just get the whole thing because they hold on so well, it doesn't rip. Here, buddy. This is the disabled guy. That was really cool to go to the reptile store that I used to go to as a kid, like a long time ago. And I think I got a corn snake at one point from there. It looked different on the inside. I mean, it's been over 12 years, but that was really cool. And I used to go there and check out all the animals and stuff. They do a lot of rescue, and like people turn in animals to them if they can't care for them. Guess where we are? We're on Magic Way. Yeah. Look at all the beautiful palm trees. Oh yeah. Are you excited, baby?
Yeah.
So excited, you feel like a kid again?
I always feel like a kid.
You are, you're a big kid. Colt's excited. You excited? You don't even know what you're excited about. It's hot out there, huh, buddy? Glad you have your boots on to protect your feet. Star Wars section. Guess where we are? We're in the Disney store. Colt wears boots on his feet for anything that could hurt his feet, and one of those is hot asphalt. And right now it's about 98 degrees outside, and the asphalt's so hot it would burn his feet. So he wears boots to protect from that. My favorite section in the whole store. Nightmare Before Christmas.
So Janaye got alerted. Pass out spell.
We're leaving now because I'm not feeling good. The heat's getting to me. Garrett's so sweet to hold me up even though it's all hot and sweaty. I'm sure it doesn't feel good. But we're going to get into AC now so that I can start feeling better. We stopped in shops along the way to get some AC. And a lady was really nice. She saw that I passed out and wasn't feeling good and validated our parking so that since we're just got there and now we're leaving. So that was really sweet.
Yeah.
But we're going now. Bye.
Bye.
Colt, what do you want?
Are you thirsty or hungry? Thirsty. Is that the sink?
You thirsty? He's so funny. He's like, fill my bowl now, please. He's telling daddy now. There he goes.
Only body language.
He's a very nonverbal dog.
Yeah.
Just using body language to let us know what he wants. Thank you for giving him water, baby. Well, we had a nice day, but I'm super tired now, so we're going to bed. And we'll talk to you later.